Welcome back. In this unit of Saylor.org's Introduction to Human Resources Management, you will focus on the final four components of the employee life cycle: development, growth enablement, work-life actualization, and separation. As an employee grows within a company, training and development, succession planning, and performance management all become important parts of a person's overall career. In this unit, you will learn how HR protocols are needed to conduct evaluations and how to use those evaluations to make decisions. Then we'll show you how to communicate those decisions effectively and in a professional manner. These are all kinds of performance management, a term you will be very familiar with before the end of our course. You are almost at the halfway point in this course. Don't forget, you can add your accomplishment to your resume. See you again in Unit 5.